embody this year. We need to get back to the basics, back to respect, back to integrity, back to service, and back to excellence. And the only way that we can do that is through you. You can help embody those core values. I look forward to this next year and the embodiment of those core values and making our clubs a quality and fun place to be. Because if we have quality in our clubs, if we have a little fun, then guess what? The mission of the club is accomplished. And the mission of the club is to provide that mutually supportive and positive environment. Why do we do that? So people can gain self-confidence. So people can experience personal growth. I want each and every one of you to think about what you're going to do this next Toastmasters year. What goals are you going to achieve? It really just comes down to three steps. Some of you may have heard me say these three steps. Number one, set your goals. Say it with me. Set your goals.
2011 and 2012 fiscal year. She has a banner created. She's sending out nice postcards so that everybody can get the message out about what Toastmasters has to offer. Here to present her presentation is your Lieutenant Governor of Education and Training elect, Michelle K.
That's right, she has built over
part of, because there's so many this year.
And as an individual Toastmaster, you have the Achievers Breakfast. If you want a Toastmasters Award, you're invited to that. It's a great breakfast. And then there's the Banner Parade. As Michelle Cable would say, woohoo! It's super fun! And it is. It really is fun. So, the Achievers Breakfast, and the networking is amazing that day too. You meet so many Toastmasters. So as soon as it was the full conference is the Grand Prix of the Toastmasters events. Of course, not the like of the TLI. The TLI is amazing. So you must come on October 27th and hear Craig Valentine and help him get your audience to lean out of your head. So y'all enjoy your TLI today.
Sign.
It just means she works good behind the scenes.
Thank you.
and met with the International President of Constructors. He wears cowboy boots to his office. Cool person, but he knows his announcement about broadcasting. He's going to give a wonderful speech after he receives the award from us. And the event is free. We recommend that you buy lunch, but you don't have to buy lunch to sit, to come to the presentation. So I want to see each and every, I'm keeping track of all the faces, so I want to I want everybody there. Nobody can not. With that, I know Charlene, we paid Charlene 7 digits for organizing this. She moderated it, but what does it matter? It's all zeros here. So Charlene has done a wonderful job. She brings a lot of energy. She has a lot of cats, one of her. She's also been in a beauty. Toastmaster, beauty pages, a CPA, I don't know that. But she's an outstanding individual. So I'm excited. In recognition of your contribution, commitment, dedication, and happiness.